Hey guys, welcome to Misha Diaries and today I will share my experience with Philips Avent 3-in-1 Steam Sterilizer. I purchased this on FirstCry but you can find it on Amazon as well. So best thing about this is that it comes with a very simple manual about how to use the appliance and it is very very easy. You just plug the socket and that's it. So as you can see here, it comes with two compartments. One is small and another one is bigger. You can use the smaller box for keeping nipples and bottle lids. The bigger box is spacious enough to keep 6 bottles at the same time. And this is where you put water so that it can generate steam. And that's about it. You need to put it in a place where you have close access to the socket where you can plug it in. To sterilize your bottles, you first need to wash them with hot water. Now you need to add 100 ml of water in the bottom tray. You can use just the bigger box or just the smaller box or both of them as per your need. As a new mom, I was really worried about sterilizing all the products and I really wanted something which was fuss-free. That way, Avent really works for us because it's really fuss-free. It takes very less time. In 6 minutes, it sterilizes all the products. And if you don't open the lid, you can even keep them in box itself for 24 hours. Once your lid is on, all you need to do is just switch on and press this blue button. Once you press this button, you will see this red light, which means the appliance has started working. Now you can just sit back and relax because in 6 minutes, all your products will be sterilized. Once 6 minutes are over, give some time to cool things down and after that, you can pick your stuff. It's a good idea to use something to pick your stuff or wash your hands very very clean before you pick them up. Let the bottles air dry before you store them. It will be a good idea to wipe this area dry after you are done with the sterilization. So guys, that was it and I hope this video was helpful and it gave you a clear idea about how this product works. I'm also adding few shots of the booklet itself which very clearly tells how this product works, how to clean it and how to use the appliance for the first time. So that's it guys, if you like the video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and stay connected. I'll see you next time.